In 1492, the Spanish and Portuguese Inquisitions started targeting Jews, Muslims, and Protestants, resulting in the migration of the largest Jewish community ever to have existed in Europe. Protestants were welcome in Northern Europe. However, Muslims and Jews had no other country to turn to except for the Ottoman Empire, which welcomed them with open arms. Thousands of Sephardic Jews arrived in Bosnia, along with the sacred original Haggadah. They created their own communities here, which made Sarajevo one of the safest places in Europe for Jews. The first generations to have arrived are buried here, in the oldest and most unique Jewish cemetery in Southern Europe. After the Austro-Hungarians annexed Bosnia, Ashkenazi Jews moved in, and the Jewish population here peaked at 14,000, which at 18% meant that Sarajevo had the largest percentual Jewish population in Europe. They helped build the vibrant Farhadia Street, where they worked in most shops, and the largest Sephardic synagogue in the Balkans was built here. Sadly, during the Holocaust, most of the Jews were killed, and only four synagogues remain in Sarajevo. Later again, when Sarajevo was under siege, many Jews fled the city, and today only around 1,000 remain. However, the sacred Haggadah has survived centuries of turmoil and gives us hope that so too can the Jewish population of Sarajevo.